Loose and trip two.
What we've taken, we can improve the ship, Captain.
Unfurl, mates! Let's move!
As we were fishing off Haysboro Line, shooting and hauling and trolling all night, in that windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together. When up jumped a herring, the queen of the sea.
Foul weather there, Captain!
Sail! Get off the squall! Sail! All sail! Reef the topsails and gallants!
Feel that?
Take care. These waters are well guarded, sir. Captain's orders! Look what the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Atawale.
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisbourg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed. Gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. Let's stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
As the war is drawing to its close, they're becoming desperate. They'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
She's not really my type.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. Did I ever tell you the story of that elephant? That wasn't the real name. Point is, I think I know a safe place where we can embark. Sail on! So what's the plan? We bombard the fort?
It would be foolhardy to simply storm that fort.
Aye. We need to know what we're up against. I could take care of that.
Indeed.
Let's find a safe place to start. Find out what Adewale's doing there. Keep the margin closest.
Aye, sir. I'll keep her close.
I make my own luck. Master Kenway.
Halt!
Stop it up! quoi? J'ai une question à te poser.
Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your metal, Jay.
Out of tightest scrapes before, and the lake ahead is a dead end. and a Wally won't be able to get out. He's beached his ship!
A novel tactic.
He's saving his crew.
No. He's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him.
Go after him, Shay. I will circle around.
Forgive me, Adewale.
You dare beg forgiveness, child? Hell welcomes traitors like you.
Then I go there proudly, knowing I have done right.
It does not matter. Achilles already has what he needs.
I will kill every last man who defends him if I must. I cannot let him succeed.
You have become a monster, Shay.
Perhaps I have.
Come.
At this point, the war's not really over, but the French have lost their momentum in the colonies.
The Templars can now focus entirely on the Assassins. They still have hundreds of men working for them in New York.
Let us see what role Shay plays.
What is our progress on the precursor matter?
We are gathering ships and supplies, but it is difficult without a specific destination.
My man can help. I have enough to spare for a crew as well, Chevalier.
Hope has found a way to reproduce Master Franklin's experiment. We'll soon uncover the next precursor site.
And you are confident you can do this?
I am a keen observer, Mentor. The device will be ready shortly.
Very good. Keep me apprised.
We've yet to find where Hope is hiding. And most criminals in New York report to her now. I better find the Grand Master.
Stop! Let's have a word, Dolt. You tried to...
Stop! Catch him!
inches away from getting set on fire by me. I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.